where you can both lay down next to each other, holding each other's hand, or simply laying side by side. Close your eyes and send a wave of relaxation from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Inhaling through your nose, exhaling out of your mouth, allowing for all the tension to dissolve. Relaxation as nurturing, warm, tingling energy moving from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Continuously releasing all the tension in your physical body. Experiencing your thoughts coming in and out of your mind without clinging. Being present. Present to each other. Present to your breath. Present to your body. Present to your partner's body. Releasing all the memories from the past, being completely present to one another in the moment, connecting to your breath, slowing it down, breathing together as one. Feeling your body is expanding and contracting with the breath. Intending for your breath to synchronize, to slow down, to lengthen. Feeling more and more relaxed, more and more in sync. Feeling more and more tingles all over your body as you continue to dissolve tension, as you continue to sink deeper into relaxation. From the top of your heads all the way down to your toes. Communicating, connecting. Merging together as one. Releasing the thoughts, releasing the negative emotions, dissolving the tensions in your physical bodies. your sexual organs individually, feeling the energy in the sexual organ, breathing through the space of the sexual organs, and intending to develop the energy, increasing the flow of energy through the sexual organs. Feeling the arousal moving all the way down to your toes, all the way up to your fingertips, to your crown. Feeling the entire body aligned with this energy. Sexual energy is communicating the arousal, sensing each other's arousal, feeling more and more aroused while remaining relaxed, connecting at all levels of your being, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, honoring one another. Completely accepting and loving every part of yourself, accepting and loving every part of your partner, sharing this acceptance, this love, sharing all of your being as you continue to feel more and more aroused, as more and more sexual energy continues to build. Feeling closer, feeling each other more and more deeply. Slowly. Exploring each other's energy, mentally, emotionally, spiritually. Engaging physically in whichever way you feel comfortable as you merge your energies together. Continue going deeper and deeper into this process, continuously releasing your thoughts, releasing your negative emotions, releasing the past, dissolving all projections into the future. You may slowly deepen your breath, wiggle your fingers and your toes. Slowly open your eyes, continue. Thank you. comfortable place where you can both lay down next to each other, holding each other's hand, or simply laying side by side. Close your eyes and send a wave of relaxation from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Inhaling through your nose, exhaling out of your mouth, allowing for all the tensions to dissolve. Feeling the wave of relaxation as nurturing, warm, tingling energy moving from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Continuously releasing all the tension in your physical body. Experiencing your thoughts coming in and out of your mind without clinging. Being present. Present to each other. Present to your breath. Present to your body. Present to your partner's body. To dissolve, releasing all the memories from the past, being completely present to one another in the moment, connecting to your breath, slowing it down, breathing together as one. Feeling your body is expanding and contracting with the breath. Intending for your breath to synchronize, to slow down, to lengthen. Feeling more and more relaxed. Continue to dissolve tension as you continue to sink deeper into relaxation. Sinking deeper and deeper into relaxation. Inner peace. Breathing slow. Feeling your energy. From the top of your heads all the way down to your toes. Communicating, connecting. Releasing the thoughts, releasing the negative emotions, dissolving the tensions in your physical body. to your sexual organs individually. Feeling the energy in the sexual organs. Breathing through the space of the sexual organs. And intending to develop the energy there. Increasing the flow of energy through the sexual organs. Feeling more and more aroused while remaining relaxed. Allowing for the arousal to move through the entire body from the sexual organs as more and more energy builds into the sexual organs. Feeling the arousal moving all the way down to your toes, all the way up to your fingertips, to your crown. Feeling the entire body enlightened, alive with this energy. With your partner, feeling your sexual energies communicating the arousal, sensing each other's arousal, feeling more and more aroused while remaining relaxed. Connecting at all levels of your being, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual. Honoring one another completely. Accepting and loving every part of yourself. Accepting and loving every part of your partner. Sharing this acceptance, this love. Sharing all of your being as you continue to feel more and more aroused, as more and more sexual energy continues to be. Feeling closer. Feeling each other. More and more deeply. Slowly exploring each other's energy, mentally, emotionally, spiritually. Engaging physically in whichever way you feel comfortable as you merge your energies together on all levels of your being. As you continue going deeper and deeper into this process, continuously releasing your thoughts, releasing your negative emotions, releasing the past, dissolving all projections into the future. You may slowly deepen your breath. Wiggle your fingers and your toes. And slowly open your eyes, continuing to connect deeper in whichever way. Choose. comfortable place where you can both lay down next to each other, holding each other's hand, or simply laying side by side. Close your eyes and send a wave of relaxation from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Inhaling through your nose, exhaling out of your mouth, allowing for all the tensions to dissolve. Relaxation as nurturing, warm, tingling energy moving from the top of your head all the way down to your toes. Continuously releasing all the tension in your physical body. Experiencing your thoughts coming in and out of your mind without clinging. Being present. Present to each other. Present to your breath. Present to your body. Present to your partner's body. Feeling. With your eyes closed. Allowing for whatever negative emotion surfaces to dissolve. Releasing all the memories from the past. Being completely present to one another in the moment. Connecting to your breath, slowing it down, breathing together as one, feeling your body expanding and contracting with the breath, intending for your breath to synchronize. Slow down, lengthen, feeling more and more relaxed, more and more in sync with each other, feeling more and more tingles all over your body as you continue to dissolve tension, as you continue to sink deeper into relaxation. Feeling your energies. Communicating with each other, merging with each other, not just the breath. Feeling the tingle. His and yours, or hers and yours. Together. Sinking deeper and deeper into relaxation. From the top of your heads all the way down to your toes. Communicating, connecting. Merging together as one. Releasing the thoughts, releasing the negative emotions, dissolving the tensions in your physical body. relaxation together. Connecting to your sexual organs individually. Feeling the energy in the sexual organs. Breathing through the space of the sexual organs. And intending to develop the energy there. Increasing the flow of energy through the sexual organs. Feeling more and more relaxed while remaining relaxed. Allowing for the arousal to move through the entire body from the sexual organs. As more and more energy builds into the sexual organs. Feeling the arousal moving all the way down to your toes, all the way up to your fingertips, to your crown. Feeling the entire body enlightened. This energy. Now communicating this arousal with your partner. Feeling your sexual energies communicating the arousal. Sensing each other's arousal. Feeling more and more aroused while remaining relaxed, connecting at all levels of your being, physical, mental, emotional, spiritual, honoring one another completely, accepting and loving every part of yourself, accepting and loving every part of your partner, sharing this acceptance, this love, sharing all of your being as you continue to feel more and more aroused, as more and more sexual energy continues to build. Feeling closer, feeling each other more and more deeply. Slowly exploring each other's energy, mentally, emotionally, spiritually. Engaging physically in whichever way you feel comfortable as you merge your energies together on all levels of your being. As you continue going deeper and deeper into this process, continuously releasing your thoughts, releasing your negative emotions, releasing the past, dissolving all projections into the future. You may slowly deepen your breath. Wiggle your fingers.